Hey everybody, it's Steve with Sky194, and I appreciate you stopping in to check out my video. And it's the race of the week with the last round in the Intercontinental Championship, GT Championship, with the V8 Aston Martin. And we are here, of course, at Kyalami. And here's the points. And I am third here with 58. And we have the Bentley right behind us with 55. And the Hub Auto Corsa Ferrari with 54, and of course the factory Aston Martin ahead of us with 67. So it's all tightly bunched right there, and we definitely have a fight on our hands. So let's get to the track. And let's load the setup. And of course, you can see Hub Auto Corsa's on the pole, or outside pole. I think that's pole. Yeah, that's pole. So he's definitely going to take off, which Ferraris usually do good here at Kyalami, I should say. I think that's what, so I'm pronouncing it wrong. So excuse my pronunciation of it. It's Kyalami. 26.3 for the front, 26.6 for the rear for the tires. The toe is on the front is negative 0.15, and the camber is negative 3.6. The caster is 14, and on the toe on the rear is 0.1 with the camber at negative 2.8. Electronics are 2, 4, and 2. Fuel, I have 60 liters with the number one brake pad. And of course, we're going to get fuel and tires here, one stop. Mechanical, I have 6 on any roll bar, 63 for the brake bias. Steering ratio is turned all the way down. I have 145,000 for the wheel rate in the front, and 1,100 for the bump stop rate, and a 0 for the bump stop range. And on the rear, the wheel rate's 155,000 with a 700 bump stop rate and a 6 bump stop range. The any roll bar is 5, and the preload on the diff is 70. Dampeners on the front is 22, 16, 22, and 25. On the rear, it's 14, 12, 20, and 20. Aero on the front, it's 55, and the rear is 72 with a 7 rear wing, and a 4 and a 3 and a brake ducts. And the front aero variation is 2.1 to the positive. So there's that. So let's get this party started.
Stay double five.
Where's my normal qualifying stinks? I could have did a low fuel and did a hot lap that way. I'm sure I would have picked, probably got way up there, but I really just kind of let time get away and did jump back in and try to do that. As you've seen, I was struggling. I think the track wasn't optimum. I think it was green or fast. It wasn't green, it was fast, but so I just not totally hooked up on the setup. But now with an optimum, I'm hoping it'll be good.
Green light, green light. Go, go, go. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Somebody's holding everybody up here.
Mm-hmm.
good start. Dang, I hate that sausage. That Nissan's a monster down the straightaway.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Right. Aston Martin, it can hold its own now. So. Might not be King Dog down the straight, but it's definitely in the hunt. Where it is very good is on the other end of the brakes. I only know really that I would think is better than this on the brakes, and that's the Corsa. That's pretty much it. This thing is a monster on the brakes. Feels good. Beautiful here at this time of day. Just stunning.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Up to ninth. Past the leader in the points. Fourth right in front of us. Behind us in points. I think second in front of him. In front of us though. Two contenders right there in front of us.
Clear on the left.
Too much of my rear views. They're like faking you out right there. Get in there too hot and tag you.
Thank you. on the right. Clear on the right.
Of course, you know, because I was one of those people, you know, I was like, well, you know, you start from the rear, or not in the rear, but towards the rear, and you get up through the field, and I'm not saying up near the front, but let's say if you, you know, get up way up there, top five or whatever, and, you know, and you get all the way through up through the field, and, well, you can only do that against AI. That's just the, you know, the AI being the AI and all that kind of thing, but... it can happen in real life too, because, you know, if anybody watched my video, I did it against in multiplayer. So I started last row, so yeah, I guess it can happen anywhere. Basically started in the last row and all the way up to, you know, first place, so. There. better than that. Track's optimum, but it just doesn't feel super grippy. I think when this track cools down, it starts losing grip. Darker.
remaining on the car ahead in sector 2.
Definitely gonna be tough. Track control up a little bit already. So if it starts hitting real fast with water.
Gaining on the car ahead in sector 3.
Definitely had a lot of bad weather this season for this championship. Lots of bad weather.
Class leader is pitting now.
getting wet.
I
was going to go in, but I was afraid he was going to hit me.
The car is exiting the pits, watch out.
Tires, man, this is slick as you know what out here. I think more rain's coming.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
just sliding all over the place. Take a chance. Putting wets on. I can't hardly keep it on the track.
Mandatory stop is not clear. Come on, go, go, go.
Down for that corner. Traction control kicking out the lights on the dash, those lights up the top there. You see them at each side. You see it kicking in. I don't think I've ever ran here in the rain and the dark and at night. That's different.
A bit window is closing down.
I think it's helped me a little bit, which is, you know, everybody else, you know, might consider it, but I mean, my monitor was max, you know, my monitor maxes out at like 144 hertz, so you know, it would, you know, at times it would be up there and then, you know, it'd drop a lot and it fluctuate back and forth. Well, I put a frame limit on the game at 120, so it just seems to keep it more up, instead of up and down, it seems to keep it more steady, you know, around, you know, 100 to 120, instead of dropping the drastic drops, you know, from, you know, getting maxed out and then dropping with, you know, a lot of cars going on or something. So I did that, and it seems to help with just trying to be smooth. You're not going to tell that much. I don't know if any, you know, I can't tell that much difference between 120 and 144, so. But I'm looking for whatever it is, it's just being smooth. So. Sliding around. Yeah, it's a sliding, it's definitely, look at that, isn't that beautiful? Wow. But yeah, it's sliding all over the place. They're pulling away from me. Thank you. amazing. You see how the water runs up the windshield and up the glass just like it does in real life. It's crazy. Nuts. Hopefully my mic and headphones are working okay. I've been having some issues with them lately. Not too happy with them. They're not even that old. Those Corsair Virtuosos, they're not too happy since I haven't really had them that long and already given me issues. But I went with wets. Never would have been able to. I would have had to come back in. There's no way. I'm barely able to stay on the track with the before I came in. So, plus they would have never got heat. You know, no matter how much air pressure I would have put in them, they would have been ice cold. And I meant to work in this. Ahead of everybody, so it's in points above me and below me, so if I can just stay here, I'm happy. Sure I'd rather win, but this is, I'm not trying to be greedy. Still really happy with the second place finish if I could just take it to the end here. See where third is. Must be way back there, so that's good. Comments, feedback is appreciated, and what y'all would like to, I want to do a sprint or an endurance or something like that for the next championship, and I didn't know what y'all would like to see as far as cars. I mean, I'd like to have Audi's one of them, Yes. Like to see what I could do with it versus some other ones I wouldn't mind doing either. Take a nap. Tires are perfect. Well, that's good. Audi's taking off. Yeah, I'm being conservative because I didn't want to throw it all away by pushing super hard. I wonder what that is to the right there. It looks like apartments or something over there to the right. Just noticed that. Yeah, it's probably businesses. now I don't have a range setup on it, so it, you know, I mean, it makes it worse. So, you know, like I said, I would range setup would be a lot softer. It, you know, helps tires get grip. So. This championship has definitely seen its fair share of bad weather. Also, not sure if I'm going to have any multiplayer show this week. It's just everything that could go wrong has gone wrong. So, now I've been driving pretty bad with multiplayer. So, I just haven't done any good. Qualified pretty halfway decent, but I get to the race and I don't know, just stupid stuff happens. So I have not had any luck, and I've tried. I'm gonna try it one more time. I mean, just for right now, for this week. I'm gonna try another time coming up, you know, that I'm able to do it, and see if I can get multiplayer. I did a quick join one time just to do some practicing, more or less, but I won that race, but it was only like against 5 or 6 cars, so I didn't record it. So, I mean, and I had my headset malfunction during the one, so it had no sound. Messed that all up. So it's just, you know, I either have technical difficulties or I screw it up. So, unfortunately, it's the way it's been.
finish the race.
Yeah, it's getting worse, I think.
Excellent job, man.
All right.
Well managed. Bring it back home safely.
Awesome. Real happy with the that finish. Awesome. What's in front of me? Where did he finish? Oh, he's down there in 12th. Jake Dennis. So I'm probably going to take over second. Bernhard, he finished fourth, so he should still be able to take the lead. Let's see what we got. Rain. You can even see the tread on the tires. If you look close, you could see it. It's pretty good. Hey, see him. I like that. And of course, timetables aren't going to be anything to look at because this is all except in the front, and then it just turns bad after that. Well, we only had three outs, so it's not terrible, really, for this long of a race and with the rain. I'm going to go ahead and save my replay because I want to watch some of it later. Waiting for everybody to cross the finish line. I do a lot of times. I forget to hit the save the replay. I mean to do that, to look at something, and I forget to do it. Multiplayer, I do, especially multiplayer. Kyalami definitely feels kind of, when it gets wet, it definitely doesn't have a lot of grip in it. That's what it felt like. I think it's the first time I've ever been on there with it raining. You see the tread on the tires? That's pretty good. I like that helmet. Actually, both of them. So we got 18 points for that because we finished in second. See the Bentley team, they were sixth. So he only got 8 points. So we would have took over second, but of course Team Bernhard was fourth. They got 12. Let's see what the end results are. Final leaderboard. And yes, we got second place. All right. So we got second place with 76 points. And of course, the Porsche won with 84. And so we took over. We beat the factory Aston Martin, the V12. They had 67. And the Bentley was fourth with 63. So, I'm real happy with that championship. That, it was difficult. Of course, the first time I've run the V8 Aston Martin in any kind of competition as far as championship or anything, and all kinds of different weather conditions, that's for sure. So I'm real happy with that. And like I said, if you could please leave your comments and feedback below, and I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed the race and enjoyed this series, and I'll be starting another one up here really soon. And again, I like to do it, sprint or endurance with, of course, some other car. You know, one of them would be an Audi, you know, or the Porsche or the Lamborghini or something, whatever, you know, something. If y'all, anything that y'all prefer, just please put it in below so it helps me, you know, it doesn't matter to me. It just helps me get something so everybody, you know, would rather watch. And same thing with the championship, whether it's sprint or endurance or the whole thing, which mixes it, you know, mixes and matches, which again, it'd be custom, but still, it you know, you still have the sprint and the endurance. With sprint, you have the two races, and then the endurance, of course, is just one longer one. So I sure hope you give me any feedback would be greatly appreciated. And just thank you to all my subscribers, and I hope everybody has a great day and a great week. Y'all take care. See ya.